This is Halloween. It's finally a level we can fucking enjoy. Oh, it's been like two levels since we've had a level. I just love
it because it looked like you were going to say like, hey guys, and then I just kind of like blurred that out because I wanted to be weird.
Yeah. Oh, it's like they're singing but they can't because copyright probably, but.
Probably.
Yay, Halloween Town. Oh man, my favorite level I think.
Oh, I know.
Besides, I always like Traverse Town.
What I like about Halloween Town too is that we actually look like we belong.
Yeah.
We're like any other world, we still look like ourselves.
It sure is spooky.
Except for like Atlantica, but that's different because we'll be underwater.
Okay, but we still look like Donald and Goofy though.
I know, but like we at least like kind of like look like we fit in more.
In the second one though, we fit in the Pride Lands.
That's true because we turn into a lion.
I think Donald's a bird and Goofy's a turtle. Why is Goofy always a turtle?
I have no idea. He's a dog. You would think that like they would turn him into some kind of like dog-like animal, not a turtle.
I think we look cool.
We do.
Whoa, sorry.
I love seeing people like cosplay as like
as Halloween towns.
Yeah.
And Donald has no tummy.
I know.
Okay, no tummy. Okay.
This is so cool.
I don't know what Goofy was jumping over, but here we go.
We should have done an episode of this for Halloween.
I wasn't going to play. I know we should have done this for Halloween, but I mean Christmas.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this isn't the one where he wants to take over Christmas, though.
Oh, no. Damn it.
Oh, I forgot.
I can't hit them.
I forgot.
Yeah,
because we go like, huh? Like, we do this a couple times.
Yeah, and then we're just like, why isn't this working? I like how we're in a scary town and we're holding crap.
We are. Okay, one flaw.
We just broke the aesthetic.
One flaw that, here, I'll change it.
No, it's fine. You can keep it. It just made me laugh. Hey, we're all spooky.
That's one flaw I don't like about Kingdom Hearts is that you get that world's Keyblade after you finish the world.
Yeah.
And then it's like, well, okay.
Wait. I would kind of like to continue beat. Like, I would like to have, like, a key.
Even though the one that we get here is a really good key.
Yeah.
Blade.
What's going on?
And now, allow me to introduce the master of terror, the king of nightmares, Jack Skellington!
Oh, I forgot they were like, hey! I forgot they did that.
Yeah, the pumpkin king!
Oh, this is so much nicer than after what we endured with Ursula.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is nice. I am in such a better mood.
Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. Bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Okay.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
Decorations? Oh. I relate. So these guys are just like chilling.
I'm just an elected official. I can't make decisions.
He doesn't even know where he's going. Oh, you're here. No. Hey.
Hi. Hey. Can we talk to you, Mr. Mayor?
That's quite a costume. Welcome to Halloween. Oh, what a nice mayor.
To our town, Halloween means everything. Jack and the rest of us are always looking for new ways to scare people.
Okay. Well, I just noticed Goof has a little pumpkin on his nose.
Yep.
A little boop.
And a screw in his head. Or a hat. As a hat.
In his head or as a hat.
I'm not totally sure which.
Clearly,
like it's into his head.
Clearly, the team working on Halloween Town was, and maybe it's all the same team, but it just seems like maybe they had a aesthetic pleasing towards Halloween Town.
Oh yeah,
just this is where I want to go.
Yes or no? Oh, no. This is Jack's house.
Ding dong.
Yeah, because that's Jack's house, and he's not home. We need to go. I think he went to see the doctor.
Oh yeah, we never go to Jack's house.
No, we don't.
Ding dong. How come Jack's house has the smallest door? Did you ever think about that?
Yeah, really.
That's the graveyard.
Aww.
Can't go in there.
Dr. Frankenstein. What is the name again?
Dr. Frankenberry?
No.
That's nothing. Sorry, the fog's getting to me.
Yeah, which door is it?
I forget. It's over here. No, I was just over here.
Yeah, that's City Hall. That's Jack's place.
I'm stuck. It's a door that, it doesn't look like a door. I know that. No, this is the graveyard, right?
Yeah, that's the graveyard.
What's with the fog? Mayor, I want to issue a complaint.
Is it the gate?
No, that's where we came from.
Never mind.
It's straight across. Okay. Why do we have these issues?
That's
City Town Hall. Okay.
Yeah.
Jack's
house.
It's right here. Right here.
Lab entry. Cause, there we go.
Cause, like I said, it doesn't look like there should be anything there. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's why I always pass it up like 6 times.
Into the research lab we go.
Oh.
I don't understand. Maybe the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
Nonsense. My devices are always perfect.
Oh, I've got it. Why, of course. The heartless need a heart, Doctor.
You know, I've noticed the heartless need a heart. Why is that a thing?
Certainly.
Yeah.
A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
Oh, he has one already. Just under his desk.
We need the key.
Why does a heart need a container with a lock?
I have no idea.
Does all of our hearts have locks? You're really gonna unlock it for them? Sora, this is why Sora should not be the Keyblade Master.
Exactly.
He's literally like, yeah, let's give a Heartless a heart, so I want to see them dance.
Basically.
Wow, well, that's just a little distracting.
Amazing.
Yep.
And you are?
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of
this. I love how they sometimes say his name like Sora.
Exactly.
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me.
He says, doy. He's just not a smart-looking Heartless.
He's quite a genius.
Oh, they're funny.
Okay, Doctor.
They're cute when they're not attacking you.
For a heart. Pulse.
Oh, God.
Terror.
Fear.
What was that?
Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
What? Ew, there's a frog in your heart?
Along with snakes and spiders and glass.
Oh, I don't. It's like having farts in your heart. Shout out to people who get that joke.
I think he has one eye that's like always hanging out.
Some ingredients. Let's try adding memory.
How do you add a memory that's not yours?
Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why.
Listen, bud.
Dr. Finkelstein.
Finkelstein. That's it. Sorry. I just.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
What are we doing? Are we looking for Sally?
Yeah, we're going to go search for Sally.
You know what? Let's swap out Donald because we haven't had Goof in a while. But I want to play with Jack. So wow. I mean, I want Jack on my team. That's what I mean.
Who wouldn't want the Pumpkin King on their side, man?
Even his icon looks cool up there.
Yeah. And he has way a lot of health.
Yeah.
Jack, we have a major crisis.
I'm just an elected official.
Am I surprised? No. Nope.
Experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Like, Donald's like, really, bitch? Really?
Yeah, Donald's not having it at all. I just noticed his face is, he's all stressed.
Yep.
Whoa! Sorry, I forgot they just kind of are here.
Yep. And now we can attack him.
Let me. I want to. Oh, I forgot I could do that.
What?
I had a little power move there. Gimme, 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 gimme.
I think she's in the graveyard?
Yeah. Sorry, guys.
It's the only location else we got.
The fog. Couldn't see his...
I just know that you're black in a black area.
There's no... It's like... Fog.
Yeah.
Something? Did I see something? No? Okay. Oh, I have double jump, too. I just realized.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed having
You've been in the war too long, man.
I know. Let's check this place, too, once the Heartless...
are out of our way.
Once the Heartless here are out of the way. Yeah. Oh, okay, so there's Heartless here.
Yep.
Are there?
Well,
I'm kidding.
Yep.
There they are. I love how he said, let's check this area too. Like, were we supposed to go somewhere else first?
No, I think they're just kind of like, oh.
I know Zero's around here. Maybe.
Those houses there.
I know you need him for something later. Like, why would you fight us? You kind of look like you're related to Jack.
Exactly. That's you're just rude. The mommy version of him.
Oh, Zero! There he is. He'll come out now.
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
Oh, she's back there all the time. Bless you.
God, that hurt.
We're going to...
Oh my god, I'm sorry. That just scared me. Forget me not. Am I supposed to do anything with those?
Yeah, they're the memory that you need for the spell.
Oh, yeah. Try something else. There's still
time. Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we give the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envision it. Trust me. You're going to love it.
Bro, this relationship's gonna work. You need to listen to her.
Yeah, hey. Don't give me those jazz hands, okay?
yeah. Sass.
Okay, so we just gotta go back. I know we gotta go there later. Yeah. But, hey, bud.
I like how he disappears as you get close to him. He don't trust you.
Rude.
He only trusts his master.
And Sally.
Well, that's because Sally's almost like his mom now.
Whatever. Okay, you little shits.
Hi, Lock, Shock, and Barrel.
These shits. And they always gotta announce themselves.
I know.
Yeah, I sure did. Okay. What should we do? Lock? I forget if you have to fight Lock, Shock, and Barrel in this one, but I know in the next one you do. And it's not that they're hard, they're just annoying, because there's three of them. You gotta trap three of them, and as soon as you get one... You know, the other one pops out, and it's just like, oh my god, it's like babysitting.
Okay, it's worse.
To me, it's like the same. It's like the exact same. Okay. Yoink. Do you have to go back to
Frankenstein?
Oh, yeah.
Finkelstein. God dang it!
We'll get there.
Dr. Finkelstein.
If I remember, I think Oogie's... Oh no, Oogie's kind of hard in this one. Because it's the tree one, I think.
I thought the tree one was last... Wasn't
the second one?
It's the second
one. No, that's because he's in the Christmas shop in the second one. So I think
that's
Oogie
right.
Is...
No, yeah, so it's the tree one and this one.
Oh, I have to talk to him.
Yo, doctor, can we... We got the forget-me-not.
Surprise? Where am I going to get surprised?
The mayor knows where it is. You have to go talk to the mayor now.
Can anyone do anything by themselves?
Oogie, did your butt just jiggle as you laughed? I saw like just like
I didn't know
like the texture of it just like moved. So I don't know.
I didn't know Oogie really had a butt. He's just kind of sack shaped.
I mean, it was the part of his of the sack where the butt should be.
Oh my god. Maybe. I mean, I'm not saying not. I just didn't notice it. Okay.
The back part of him?
Yes. I'm getting really tired of, like, going to worlds and being, like, an errand boy.
Basically, we go to a new world and they're just all like, who are you? Oh, I'm Sir. Okay, Sir, do this thing.
Like, that. The only one we
did. And then do this thing, and then do this thing, and then do this thing.
The only one we didn't do that for was in Ariel. Because we were not doing anything, really. Like, we just were looking for shit.
Yeah.
Like, we found that
thing. Trident was telling us not to do that shit, and we did the shit anyway.
Yeah, so, like, the one time we didn't have to do shit, we did shit. And you know what? This is... Where's the mayor? Wait a minute. Wasn't he outside?
Come on. Yeah.
Wait a second.
Fight them first.
Wait a second. Where he is. Where's the mayor? There's a fence. Excuse me. I need to get down. Oh, Mr. Mayor. Oh, fuck.
God dang it. Maybe. You could be probably
well. Oh, Mr. Mayor. I'm not going in there. I fell for that trick a long time ago. I'm not doing it again.
What?
Jumping in the fountain.
Oh.
It hurts you. Oh, see? Forgot I had a... Maybe he's by the gate. Because he's not down here anywhere.
Yeah. So yeah, maybe he is by like the...
I think
the
he's place over here. Where he
came in.
Yes? No? Nope. Just a jack-o'-lantern.
Bro, where the hell did you go, Mayor?
I remember now. What time is it? What?
He should... Oh, that's right. I didn't put a timer
on. No, it's fine. Let's go find the mayor real quick and, Or you want to save that? Because I know where he is now. Oh, yes.
Well, how far along are we?
Like 19 minutes.
Okay, yeah. Let's find the mayor and then we'll cut after that.
Well, because I know we have to go through a couple things real quick first. Like, little...
Well, we can save them before we can get the mayor.
Okay. Okay. So how about... Hold on. We good? Jack, we good?
Yeah, okay. We're good.
So, how about in the next episode we go find the mayor?
Sounds good.
All right, we'll see you guys then.
All right, bye.